What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. Today I'm going to show this crazy glitched out cave village seed. Yeah, 100% it works. Show the seed right here. It was. Remember, oh god. Let me check. Alright, here's the seed. 8, 6, 7, 8, 5, 5, and then, 4 zeros, that's 400. Keep that seed in your head. Take a screenshot or picture, whatever you call it, and yeah, write it down somewhere. And look, I'll create the world right now and see what happens. Guys, check this out. I'm getting fully loaded. Look where we are. We're in a village where there's it's a village in a cave, basically. So it's spruce and oak. I don't know how this happened, it's like glitched in. So I think Microsoft, they tried to do a village, then when they were doing the village like got sunk down and then glitched out. I placed down lots of torches in here so mobs don't spawn, and they won't spawn. There's even farms, there's trees down here, which is crazy. Got these stuff again, there's even campfires. My gosh, this is crazy. Yeah, this is a blacksmith. There's a bed there. Oh, I'm sure it's a blacksmith or not. What do I have to say? Okay. Oh, yeah. This seed is not that normal. Look at this house. It's glitched through. There's a grindstone here. Yeah. There's a railway, which I don't understand. A campfire. A bunch of lanterns. Where is the way out of here? I have no idea. I made a hole somewhere over here. Where is it? Where's that hole at? I don't even know. I don't even know where the hole is at. Let me find it. Alright, you guys, found a hole, but then look what it does. Oh man. Hopefully that's a ruined village. Okay, let me see where the water goes to. Okay, that's not that bad. Let's just go all the way up here and see what happens. Why do I not get up? That was the cave. I have no idea. Oh, there's a way. There's skeletons. Yeah, here. Must be a normal world, but some reason you spawn, you have to go through a ravine. That's right, a ravine to get there, but then you don't spawn in a ravine, you spawn in a completely different place. I think it's somewhere down here. This is absolutely crazy. I can't find it. Where is it? Okay, let's back to the village. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's just block that up with this. This is absolutely crazy. Look at this water, fam. Look at this water go. Look at all these houses. Look at this house. It's all the way on top over here. I'm just looking down from here. As you see, I have not built this. So it can't be fake. Just try out the seed and see it work. It works. 100% it works. Oh, I can hear a zombie. There's a cartoon on the table in there. This seed is crazy. It's a glitched out cave village seed. And as well as I know Minecraft, I didn't know this existed. Does Mojang even know about this? Minecraft, like, nah, it's just normal. This is absolutely so weird. Say if you just live here, living down here. And the crops, it's just, they're all inside, they're all trapped in, so they have nowhere to go, I say. Is there like a way out of here? Where is the way to that ravine that I found? What? This just ends. I don't think there's a way out, So once you spawn in, there might not be a way out. Everyone does try to see it out and finds like a way out once you're in the cave. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Minecraft video about this crazy seed. Look at this. This is absolutely crazy. It's a glitched out cave seed. So I hope you guys enjoy that video. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.